Commander, you must return to Angel Gate. We cannot allow the Greenskins to acquire the weapons contained in the storehouses near the gate. If the Eldar smuggled the Orcs onto Meridian as you suspect, it must have been for a purpose. Deploy your squads to rejoin targets at Angel Gate.
Greenskins to the north, heading for the storehouses.
Out you get, boys! Boss wants you to get the uni Sarnia's bits.
Ooh, I love with the Luna. Now we can get her the best beats!
Reopen the gate!
The Orcs are already at the storehouses, Commander.
Emperor's speed, Commander.
I am located on that purpose.
We need to move up quickly.
Thank you. charge works. Let nothing stop you, Eldar.
Angel Gate is under attack.
The Eldar.
The witch, Ignanel. It must be.
Commander, we'll need your help to repel the attack.
This warehouse is full of relics stolen from our chapter. Your governor is a thief as well as a coward.
I couldn't agree more, Sergeant. But the fate of Meridian still rests on holding Angel Gate.
A good kill mission, but you have not yet.
Warriors,
power supply is unstable. A simple chain reaction will wreath this world in fire.
Entrinel, your wounds. The humans press in.
Sovereign and I are old friends, Warlock. See to the humans, and I will enact our final gambit to protect the craft world. My retinue's wards will keep me safe long enough.
Of course.
Eldar! Our Farseer prepares to strike against the enemy!
Defend her at all costs!
Commander, we are experiencing massive power fluctuations. Whatever is happening there, you must stop it.
Xeno ambush! Fire!
Of the warp itself!
Yeah.
support.
Understood. Hold fast.
In this crisis, you have made very significant progress in your battle with the Hive Fleet, and the death of Idranel has finally put an end to Eldar operations in the sector.
I hope it has, Captain, but I am not so certain.
Regardless, securing Angel Forge means we now have a means to produce weapons for our battle against the Tyranids. We now have all the components necessary to mount a major strike at the Hive Fleet invading the sector. The Litany of Fury will arrive in system in a matter of days. We will then equip our new weapons and mount an attack on the Hive ship that guides the entire Hive Fleet. Not all news is good, however. Our surviving librarians say the Hive Mind has become aware of our approach. It is likely to throw its most potent forces at key locations across the subsector. It remains to you to hold the sector until we arrive. Angelos out.
And thank you for saving Meridian, Commander. I have issued a warrant for the former governor's arrest and confiscated all of House Vandis' holdings. We will conduct a thorough search for any additional Blood Raven relics. You should find my administration to be much more cooperative. DeRosa out.